This is the E minor chord. So you have E, which is right above the two black notes. You have the G, which is the white note, two notes higher, or it's the one in between the bottom two notes of the black group of three. And then you have B, which is the white note right above the three black notes. So this is E, and that lowercase m is minor. And hands together, your E minor chord on the piano.